Francis Rogers just returned. The good people, our governor's word is finally in.
Thankfully, we'll have to see what our governor has to say. He writes that he is willing to grant anything consistent with the laws and his duty to the king, but he orders here that the vessels cannot leave until the cargo is unloaded as the law demands. But what say you to this one?
By force, unload the tea and give it to the merchants, and we will be forced to pay this tax. So they can go one way.
In fact, what say you, Abraham? What shall we do with the king's tea?
I say this is our night of decision. I say perhaps salt water and that tea should mix tonight. We say, destroy the tea, eh?
All those in favor of destroying the king's tea say aye!
Destroying other people's stuff, Abraham, but let me caution you, destroying the king's stuff, we will incur the fullest penalties under law. So let's take a moment to disguise ourselves first.
Well, how are we going to do that?
We shall use a symbol. Well known to all true sons and daughters of liberty, it's a symbol of our autonomy and our independency. Raise up your fellows, my friends, and rally!
Going to be a
teapot
tonight, my friend.
Well, it's clear there is nothing more a meeting can do to save this country.
Well said, Sam. All right, stand with me, right?